Hello everyone! In this video, I'm going to talk about the Krapcho decarboxylation. The Krapcho decarboxylation is the chemical transformation that allows the hydrolysis and subsequent decarboxylation of esters bearing electron-withdrawing groups. Beta-ketoesters, alpha-cyanoesters, or malonic esters are good examples of esters containing an electron-withdrawing group in the beta position, and therefore may undergo Krapcho decarboxylation. Also, since the reaction follows an SN2 mechanism, it works best with methyl esters, which are the alkoxycarbonylated faster than ethyl and other longer chain esters. In the suggested mechanism, the anion from the salt attacks the alkyl group of the ester in an SN2 fashion, and the decarboxylation results in the formation of an enolate intermediate that is quenched by the water. Since the reaction conditions are essentially neutral, both acid and base-sensitive substrates can be used. Another advantage involves the chemoselectivity and the functional group tolerance of the method, which is very high. Double bonds are not isomerized, and in many cases, labial stereocenters are not racemized. Besides the MSO, other dipolar aprotic solvents can be used. For example, dimethylacetamide or DMF. The presence of the salt tends to accelerate the rate of the dealkoxycarbonylation, but in some cases, especially in substrates bearing at least one proton at the alpha position, the dealkoxycarbonylation can be achieved with wet DMSO at reflux in the absence of a salt. The reaction is a useful synthetic procedure to hydrolyze and decarboxylate malonic esters, because it only cleaves one of the ester groups. So, this one-pot procedure obviates the need to perform a multi-step decarboxylation of geminal diesters to the corresponding monoesters, which involves a basic or acidic hydrolysis of the ester, decarboxylation of the resulting diacid, and the esterification of the final carboxylic acid to obtain the desired monoester. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe, like, or leave me a comment down below. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!